Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from WizByte Creatives. And today I'm going to show you how to make a YouTube channel art in Photoshop. Before we begin, if you're not already a subscriber, click that small subscribe button at the lower right corner to let you know as soon as I upload new Photoshop tutorials. Alright, so let's get started.
WizByte Creatives.
The first we gonna do is to open the channel art template photo. Go to view and make sure rulers and snap are checked. Go to the left ruler and drag out a guideline to the center. It will snap in place because we have snap checked. Go to the top ruler and repeat. Click on the new layer icon to make a new layer. Click the foreground color and pick a color that works with your subject. You can always change it later if you want. Since I already know the color, I'll type it into the hexadecimal field, FD7EFD. Open the Paint Bucket tool and click on the center. Click on the new layer icon to make a new layer again, and open your rectangular marquee tool. Type it into the hexadecimal field, FC46C. I provided a project file, it includes this brush. Its link is in my video's description below. I provided a project file. It includes this brush. Its link is in my video's description below. This is Marlon Balbastro from WizByte Creatives. Thanks for watching.